Whoa, it's wet over here. It's a creek. I think they have a good drainage design here, maybe. Oh, look at that. Okay, cross it. That's pretty awesome. These rocks are new, right? On the right? We came out from here last time, right? The last side trail?
Yeah.
Okay. I like this one where there's a ramp, a little bump. We gotta slow down for Marcos a little bit. This is gonna look really good on film, dude. Maybe I shouldn't have washed my bike. I could have just rode on this water and cleaned all that mud off. I'm following you. You seem to know how to navigate through the waters, man. Oh, dang. Wow. Oh shit! Let's take a pause, John. All right. Oh yeah, this is the one that we normally walk in. The bypass is not gonna work this time. No.
You could definitely try.
I don't think I would make it. I would nosedive. I would nosedive right into the ditch.
That one. That one right there.
It's gonna be unpredictable when you're taking the side trail.
Yeah, because you know, I did not expect it to be this wet. Last time we rode, it was like 2 days after a storm too, wasn't it?
Okay. Yeah, but this is a bigger storm though.
Oh, that's good.
It's time to clean the mud off. Cleaning the mud off.
I don't mind mud like this.
Yeah, this is actually better than Chesboro.
Yeah.
Chesboro yesterday. We go down through here sometimes. This is a real cross-country ride. It was dry, but you still gotta go through these tile cement.
Yeah.
It was dry and
like river.
No, nothing like this. You might see one or two puddle, that's it. But we didn't have to even touch the water. Hey. Right to here.
What?
Right all the way here. And then you can pick your bike up. There you go.
Oh, man. Was it like when you guys came?
No, nothing like this. This is like all gone from 2 weeks ago.
Wow. Thank you.
Yeah, sometimes.
I went up that tunnel track. It was dry. Yeah, I'm not sure how fun coming down this way, dude.
It's a little bit shady, for sure. Yeah. best ride ever, dude.
Yeah. Sure.
I like it. Oh, that looks tough.
Nice.
Almost.
Yeah. Good little walk there, man.
I'm not riding this one. I know I can't make it.
Did you climb, did you jump that going down?
No. We didn't do it when it was dry, and we're not doing it now. We'll fall right into the ditch, nosedive. What happened?
You have to cross it.
Is this a good way?
This is a better way, I think, than that way, but...
Did he make it?
I think he said he needs to cross it. I don't know if it's going to be easier.
This doesn't look too bad over here. Okay, maybe I'll
step here. Is it worse up there, Eric?
It looks just as bad, if not worse. Here, you have a rock.
Either way, so I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Thank you.
Yep. Thank you. You asked for it, Marcos. You asked for it.
I
two more in the back. Excellent. Yeah.